Hi, morning everyone. Today's the day of the isolation marathon. I'm a bit nervous to be honest, as I haven't really done any training for it, so today could be pretty painful. I'm going to tell you how many laps the marathon actually is, as I measured it this morning. And first I'd like to say a big thanks, because people have been so generous in supporting, and it's going to make a massive difference to Chris, Brett and Rickard, just helping them out when they're going through a hard time. And also, of course, I'm donating a third of the money to a food bank, Sufra, who are doing really good work bringing people food throughout this crisis. And I'd also like to say a big thanks to my fiance, Lorna. She's always supportive of these crazy notions of mine, and today was actually meant to be our wedding day, and of course that got called off. So instead she's going to be counting me running around a roof garden, so look out for her there. Thanks Lorna. So the verdict is in. The roof is 47 meters around, and if I can just show you, I have marked out the route by cones, and then measured it by tape measure. So it's 47 meters exactly, and that is 898 laps of this roof, taking the official marathon distance. So tune in, I'm going to be live streaming in just about 45 minutes. And hoping to get the donations a little bit higher as well. So if you're impressed by this crazy notion, do support. Thanks all already, and see you on the other side. Bye.